is one of three music town campouts in Warburg in the summer of 2014. This is Albert Finch from Spruce Grove, and he is known locally as the Elevator Builder. From San Guru has a lot to do with the music jams out there.
Everybody's knocking at some door, and long before ever come, you're the one that I'll be reaching
for. I'm trying to find who's doing the interlude here. There's Mike White in the white, and Ralph in the middle, and Joanne Leitz on the right there. And there might still be somebody else. Anyway, it all sounds good. Bruce Phillips from Eckville is singing this song. He and Marlene bought a place in Yuma, so that's where they spend their winters now, but we're glad to have them back here for the summer. There are many musicians on the dance floor, and I'm sure you recognize some of them. Places in the Edmonton area, including the Fiddler's Roost. He hosts a music jam out at Mournville. Make that card up just west of Mournville. If I ever forget Charles Sutherland's name, I just think of where he jams a lot. And that's out at Summerdale Mall, just outside of Barhead. Percy Nelson from Edmonton. Playing the accordion right now is Larry, or Lawrence, from Drayton Valley. I just can't remember which way it goes. Anyway, he's always given me a hard time for not remembering his name, but when you're a senior, what the heck, you got excuses. Here's Chris playing the guitar, and his wife Lucy. They're from the Eckville, I think. Anyway, you always see them playing with Bruce and Marlene Phillips. On a Thursday night before the formal Vashon Festival of Stars, Chris was jamming with others, and he sang a song that had real good sound coming from the big stage in the agricultural arena.
Jackets up, dear sweetheart, it's a pure mind is heart, and an angel is the one thing I don't need. I need girls off the night, all like a glow in neon lights. But if Bluebird need a lady, I'll call you. You drink coke, I drink wine, you don't stay out after nine. And that's when getting up, lace my shoes. So don't cry when you see men and women loved with me. Cause if I ever need a lady, I'll call you.
Mike White on the fiddle here is playing a nice waltz that the dancers kind of like dancing to. He looks after a music jam in Duffield, one of the monthly jams. I think they also have a separate there. Wendy Elbry is playing the omnichord, and Myrna Vanderwell is playing the accordion. They're both from around Stony Plain or Spruce Grove. Tom Warren is from Lacombe, and he jams at the Lacombe Senior Center quite often. He plays with Al Womack and the Country Gold Norse Band. A terrific band in Central Alberta, so if you ever have a chance to go to one of their dances, it's great. Video are Vernon and Colleen. They, along with Chuck Jordan, have a lot to do with making this weekend possible.
But even behind the heart of a loved off and bruised, now I got a smile, a gold number mile, and no inclination to run. I gotta say that I think I'm a fool.